Give this picture the thumbs up. Just freaking give it yourself, man.
You need a social media engineer.
We do need a social media engineer.
I'll do it.
Yeah, Josh will do it.
You need to add to your plate right now, Josh? Don't you have enough to do?
I need a bigger clout score.
Oh, that's true, don't we all?
I think I might need more allowance. No one has any follow-up questions there?
Yodelay-hoo.
Yeah.
There you go.
All right.
Why?
Because I do.
There you go.
Ah, this is a good day. This is a good day. I was busy.
Oh, you done?
There's a burger called the Ryan Davis. That's a nice little homage to Ryan Davis.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna let it sit there. Yeah.
Not flush in
lettuce,
the toilet.
Lettuce, tomato, and pickle burger. That sounds awful.
Yeah, that's the
Why?
LTP.
That sounds fun.
The LTP burger. That's for.
You need
your,
no, you need more than that.
No, that's for
Is
when
there
you
no
play
meat
Dota
on
2.
I serve 64 customers. That's a lot.
That's not that many. Why couldn't you serve 5 more?
62 perfects, 1 average, 1 bad.
Hey, that's pretty good. I got 63 perfects, 1 average, 2 bad.
So what's better?
I don't know. How much did you make?
1,276.
Then mine's better.
How the hell did you guys get so high up there? I only had 51 served, and I had 42 perfects, but I had 9 bad because I'm apparently horrible at lobsters.
9 bad?
Yeah.
Well, what was your menu?
It was lobster and fish, and I got overwhelmed like 100 lobsters at the same time.
All you do is hit L.
And then you got to pick which cup you give them at the end.
Yeah. There's only like 2 options, or 4 options.
3.
I only had 4 things on my menu. I had fish, burgers, beer, and fries.
That's so shitty. You shit man.
Just suck my dong.
No.
Whoa, I just turned you up loud, so this is like you said no really loud.
No.
No. Stop it.
Can we can buy more foods as well. You ever think about that?
I think I bought all the food.
Did we buy all
What's
the
left?
We did buy all the food.
This is all the food.
All right, we bought all the food. Do you
When's
want to go
the food
back?
Expansion pack come out?
Do you want to go back to the same menu, or are you guys too scummy for that?
Let's
no,
go
do whatever.
Play. Let's play the extra events.
Nick doesn't have the extra events.
Nick has some extra events.
Nick, do you have extra events?
I have catering events and Iron Cook Studio. I don't
okay,
have the third one.
Extra events, Iron Cook Studio. Are we just going to click it?
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, click it.
I failed this last time.
Which one do you want to do? I have diner and Italian that I and the semifinals.
I don't have the semifinals.
We could do
but
diner.
I have diner and Italian
Diner
as well.
Is fine.
All right, 3, 2, 1, diner. Let's begin.
See, begin. This is fun.
Yeah, this is nice. It says hashtag Iron Cook down at the bottom.
Oh, here we go.
Oh my, oops, I fucked up already.
This is gonna be crazy, isn't it?
You can only mess up like 3 times, right?
I don't know.
I think you can only mess up 3 times. This is not so bad. Okay. Done. Oh, I didn't realize we were just doing the ice cream challenge.
The ice cream's weird.
Yeah, I failed already. Retry. I can't do this many things all at once. Vanilla, cherry. My ability to hit the keys and see what I'm doing all at the same time, like I can't seem to coordinate all of those actions. Cherry.
Oops, piss that guy off.
Ah.
All right. That's wave 2 done. This is actually, like, kind of difficult.
A large diet with ice. There you go. I don't like the ice cream.
Yeah?
Medium.
Is that so?
Yeah.
I don't like the soda. I really thought we'd be making, like, hamburgers or something because it's a diner. It's okay. We'll get to you. Are you guys still alive here?
Yeah. Smell tea with ice.
I'm not. Right. Died again. Made it through almost the end of wave 2, but not good.
I failed because I gave some scumbag regular soda instead of grape soda. Sorry, I didn't hold the grape for you. That was tough. I don't like ice cream, and I don't like soda.
You chose it. Oh,
no, you no, I no,
let's
no,
do the
no,
extra
I,
events.
Let's do extra events. I like extra events.
I'm still alive here. I'm kicking.
I'm not gonna do Italian because it's pastas, lasagnas, and wine.
That's awful.
Sounds awful. What about catering events?
Wait for me.
No, you're busy.
It's probably almost over.
I'm almost bent over.
Really? That's weird.
What does that even mean?
How many waves do you freaking get in this?
100?
Depends on how long you're surfing.
I won. Challenge successful. I earned $1,200, as well as two mysterious golden tickets served by Chef Risotto himself.
There you go. What are you going to do with those?
We should do the Italian challenge, man.
I'm not going to do the Italian challenge.
Oh, so then what are we going to do now? We're just going to go back to
catering.
Oh. Okay, what are we going to freaking cater then?
I don't know.
Your face?
Burger and pizza party?
You don't want to do Smorgasbord Deluxe?
Nice. What's a Smorgasbord Deluxe? I'll beat your ass in that.
I doubt you will. Okay, why don't you choose one, Nick? Because you bowed out early last time.
I'm still ice creaming right now.
Oh, okay.
I'm almost there.
We'll just wait for Nick then.
Then. Why you gotta yell at Nick all the time?
I'm not yelling at Nick.
Stop yelling at Nick all the time.
I'm not yelling at Nick. Thank you, Spyro.
You can yell at me sometimes. I don't mind.
Thank you, Spyro, for the cheers. And you too, Gordad. Thank you for the Lion Dongers. You know what? It's been a long time. Raise your Lion Dongers.
Yeah, raise them up.
Wait, me too.
We're catering now.
Put your Lion Dongers everywhere.
OTI Wash and Lion Dongers. Put them both together.
Put your paws in the air if you don't really care.
Yeah, or if you don't care, then do that too.
Tomo.
That's bad kitties.
He's just sitting there. He's a good kid.
So we're going to do eats and treats. It's nachos and ice cream.
All right.
Always with the ice cream.
I know. You guys are your own worst enemy.
Well, I just practiced it.
All right. 3, 2, 1, eats and treats. Let's do it. Begin. What are those two like Canadian South Park characters looking like over there in the top
right?
I
already made a mistake.
Oh my god.
Wow. I only just started when you said that.
Oh my god.
I like everyone's hats.
Yeah, well, it's a party at the office, man. Hell, Lumberg fucked her. Why would you ever just get ice cream when someone has like a nacho grill there? Get some fucking nachos. Live a little bit.
What the hell is olives? Olives are V. That's stupid.
Well, they have onions. That's the problem.
No, that's... You get extra ice cream. Are you still mad at me?
Oh.
Sour cream isn't S. All right, of course not. Onions are O, not olives. Olives are V.
I fucking hate you guys. Oh, guacamole's not G.
Nope.
Nothing is as it seems in this world of lies. Catering failed.
How many can you get?
I got to 11.
I don't know.
How many can you get wrong, I mean? Oh, you get
a lot,
you get three,
apparently.
Guacamole is you, okay.
I like drinks aplenty for next. It's beer and soda.
Okay.
I can't believe you did ice cream.
Why?
Again.
I know, right? Like, you guys are always like, oh, Cooks Are Delicious is so hard. Hey, I've got a choice of menu items. Let me take the hardest menu items.
You know, I looked at the options, and I had just done about 20 things of ice cream, so I figured, well, how much worse could it be?
Oh, fuck, I lost.
I'm still trucking along here.
Josh, psych NL out by just yelling random letters.
Catering successful. Good luck,
Q.
Motherfucker.
Oh, Q.
That was great work. We'll pay you $825 for the 33 people you served today. That's like over $20 per person. Some people just got two scoops of ice cream. This is a great job.
Shout out to Patsy Hostage, Donkey to you, and thank you very much for the support.
Donkey!
Donkey! All
right. Shall we do one more? You want to do Drinks Aplenty, Nick?
Yeah, I do.
All right.
Calm
us
down.
3, 2, 1, Drinks Aplenty.
Need some drinks right now.
Begin. Here we go.
Plenty of.
Is this like a party at like a mobile social game dev studio? We got a soda fountain and beer.
Oh, mobile game devs.
I know, right? Hey, Fuckville just got 10,000 concurrent viewers.
Wait,
all
what?
Of them, Josh.
That's okay.
Wait, what did Ryan just say?
I think we both went for different jokes at the same time, but you know, it is just okay.
It happens. Why would you ever get like a... Okay, I mean, this is a telling thing to say about myself. Why would you ever get a soda at an office party if they're giving you the option to get beer?
I don't drink soda.
Yeah, sometimes you just don't feel like getting sloshed,
right? Patsy Hostage up down and all around. Welcome, Patsy Hostage, to Jay Smithtown. Let me raise some OTI, wash and get some suds for your buds in chat.
That's true.
Medium cola, no ice. That's how you know it.
That's how you know it.
That's how you know it.
Well, some people are just asking water. It's like, Janice, just go get water from the bathroom if you want it. Don't waste the bartender's time.
I think the people who don't get ice in their drink are smart because it means they're not diluting it down, so you get more drink in your cup.
I don't like I don't like ice in my fountain drinks. It's not because I want like more beverage. It's just because ice in a drink makes it harder to drink.
Dave told me that he put ice in his beer.
Yeah, he's a weird man.
Whoa, what's that do? Is that good?
Well, it keeps it colder, but then it, you know, waters it down.
Then it gets watered, yeah.
Look, Deez plays by his own rules, okay?
That's fine, I'm not criticizing.
Hey, catering successful.
Yeah, catering successful. We'll pay you $650. Again, that's like $30 per person for...
serve drinks.
To serve, like, soda. I mean, shall we do one more? Like, that was pretty quickly. Okay, chat, I'm genuinely sorry that... some of you have alcoholics in your family. I didn't mean to seem insensitive. That's a very valid reason not to drink. I'm just saying. Okay. Should we do one more?
I don't know. Can you offend me a little bit more?
Let's do Burger and Pizza Party. Burger and Pizza Party. I'm choosing this one.
Still pretty offended,
I love
though.
Pizza.
Three,
God,
two,
damn.
One. Burger Pizza Party.
I didn't wait for you to count.
Okay, begin.
Two meat patties, yeah. Three meat patties. This man's going all out for his office party. Oh, I'm not paying.
Office is paying olive 30 bucks for this.
Mushrooms, olive.
Why is olive V?
What's an onion? I don't even care.
It's on the other list. There's a whole other list.
Other lists are so dumb.
I know.
Nah.
VN.
Hey, should we order a pizza for our whole office? Nah, man. I'm gonna bring somebody in. He's gonna make a pizza for every person.
I don't even care about this challenge. I just lose.
This is some Wolf of Wall Street shit right here. Everybody gets their own pizza today!
Bacon, cheese, tomatoes.
Goldman Sachs offered you a slice? I'm giving you the whole pie! Oh, I just like struck out three times in a row.
Sausage is M, by the way.
I'm done.
I'm about to lose here.
That's GG on Cooks Serve Delicious.
What the hell is an olives?
Yeah,
or
it's
onions.
V.
Onions are N. Olives are N. How about that?
Onions are N?
Yeah.
Oh, that's why I've been fucking up all these pizzas. Yeah, I've been every pizza. Every single pizza. That's not okay. This guy's got it right. Just the cheese, please.
I don't know.
Wow, pizza's a real pain in the dick, isn't it? Now the pizzas are going fine, though.
I failed. Nick, don't ever favorite my tweets. Please.
What am I supposed to do when you guys are all being successful with the game that I failed? I'm gonna go look at Twitter, that's what I do.
Catering successful. I made it happen. I feel good.
How did you do that without knowing that onions were V?
Alright, you know what we're gonna do here? First things first, I'm gonna go to Moobot.
Charles the Starfish is my man for Durst.
Yes. And I'm gonna refresh the poll results. Looks like Al Borland beat West Borland 21 or 33-21, but a clown penis actually won. But
that's what Brag the Man wanted all of his life.
Josh was behind Al Borland. Nick was behind Wes Borland. That was my shadow poll to determine who's going to go first during the NLSS
Lightning
Round.
I'll give you
round.
A shadow poll.
I bet if you search shadow poll with an E and turn safe search off, you get a lot of like Sonic the Hedgehog fan fiction. But in any case, we're going to be back with the NLSS Lightning Round in 3 minutes. Don't go anywhere. After that, a Spelunky Daily Challenge. Stick around. We'll see you in 3 minutes.
It only took 5 lines to get there.
Yeah, I believe it. I definitely this picture of Goldberg. He's got red hair.
That's a game, right? Like, you check how many words you have to type to get to porn in Google Safe Search or without Safe Search.
Wow.
How many lines it takes to get down there.
Yeah.
The Expendables film crew illegally entered a cave in Bulgaria and woke up thousands of hibernating rare bats that then died. That's a tweet that I got.
Jesus.
I'm going to put Squishy Face on and go get a new cup of water. I'll be right back.
All right, I'm going to put ads on and go get a new cup of coffee. I'll be back.
I'm just going to sit here and hang out with everybody because I'm not going to leave you. I'm never going to leave you. I'm always going to be here for you,
weirdo.
All of you, including Northern Line.
Chad, I'm going to leave.
I've got you up there. Are you? No, leave. Go away. Go get your coffee. I'm here. You're leaving. So here I am. We did it. It's just me now. Welcome to the Josh Northern Lion Super Show, starring me, Josh Northern Lion. I took over, you know, in the Chronicles of Riddick style. I had to murder him, and then I took his position. So, you know, now you're stuck with me. I hope that's okay with you, because it is okay with me. Hello, Andreas in Northern Lion chat. How are you? Josh, I'm sorry I don't have ads. I don't. I'm sorry, Agent QU. Sorry, it's not a thing that I can fix for you. This is the JNLSS. Yes,
I'm good. My chat trying to make you turn off Squishy Face because they can't make you do it.
Oh, they can't make me do it.
Yeah, I know.
All right.
I have zebra dance in picture in picture.
That's pretty good. I was just talking to everybody. I took over. It's the JNLSS.
All right.
So you're still allowed in. But Northern Line's not. He's locked in my basement. So.
Has there been a recent map to, like, chronicle the expansion of J. Smithtown recently? Because I feel like there's been a lot of things that you've added. No?
No. Well, I mean, I added Babbot TV. Babbot TV. Up, down, Babbot. All around. Welcome to J. Smithtown. I got a new, Welcome, Babbot TV. J. Smithtown. Raise some OTI watch. Get some suds for your buds. In all chats. Including the hashtag JNLSS chat, so make sure you act accordingly in there. Just get some OTI wash.
That was pretty good. It almost seemed like we planned.
How'd you got out of the basement?
What are you talking about?
He locked you in the basement.
I locked you in the basement.
What?
That's why it was his show for a while.
I stole the show. I killed you. The Chronicles of Riddick style.
What is that? I don't even like that.
You shined your eyes.
Yeah, I shined you through the eyes, and I murdered you. Now
right
now
through
I'm,
the eyes.
Now I'm you. I took you. Took you out of there.
Shine you right through the eyes.
Sorry. I'm not. I did this for you, but...
All right, we're back from ads. Time for the NLSS lightning round. Josh gets to choose whether or not to play one of these categories. Well, no, you get to choose between them. You don't get to choose whether or not you play. You're going to play. So today's NLSS Lightning Round categories. Category number one is O Canada. Category number two, an old, unfavorite Metacritical.
What was the category number one?
O Canada.
O Canada.
One more time.
Oh, Canada.
Makes you drop frames.
Let's do the second one.
All right, Metacritical. On Metacritical, you have to give me the Metacritic score of some games, plus or minus 5. If you're within 5 on either side of it, then you get the point.
Okay.
It's a themed round today. These are all games. Don't you think it was just better? Like, life was just better a few years ago, man. Like, before we were adults.
This is from the fast lane.
This is from the glorious year of 2010. Only 90s kids will remember these games. Give me some more filler as I make the scoreboard here.
Dude, do you want me to say things?
Yeah.
Do you want me to be out of focus on my camera?
Ocarina of Time.
Just
windmill song.
Fill dead air, basically. Yeah.
Fill dead air. That's Phil Kohler's. Yeah.
We should tweet him that and say Phil Kohler, more like Phil Dead Air.
Do you think he'd get it?
No, I think it'd be really mean, actually. It'd probably come across as pretty mean.
It's like a campaign in Left 4 Dead, anyway.
Fill dead air?
Yeah.
All right, so here we go. I got the scoreboard up. Are you ready, Josh?
I'm ready.
60 seconds on the clock. Bing!
Can't be died, boy.
Question one. Yeah, 69 seconds on the clock. Good point. Okay, all games from 2010. Give me the Metacritic score, plus or minus 5. Red Dead Redemption.
9.5
out of 100?
90.5.
9.5 becomes 90.5?
I thought it was out of 10.
It's out of 100, you scumbag.
All right, also, so 95. There.
That's exactly that. Correct. Also, Master Fry Guy, up, down, to the side. Welcome to the Lion Pride. Question 2. Rock Band 3.
Oh. 80.
Incorrect. 93.
Holy butts.
Heavy Rain.
90.
Jason.
Correct. 87. Just Cause 2.
80.
Good enough. 81. Monday Night Combat.
80.
Yeah, good enough. 79. Sorry, you should be at 4 now. There we go. Yes. Star Trek Online.
70.
Good enough. 66. Alpha Protocol.
What in, like, 70?
Ooh, 64.
Oh!
If you'd only said 69!
69, yeah, no.
Deadliest Warrior.
Oh.
It's the old Spike TV game.
Yeah, 65.
54. Castlevania Lords of Shadow.
70? 69.
83. And Super Meat Boy.
90.
Bing, bing, bing. Right on.
Nice.
All right, so you got 6 out of a possible 10 there. Mr. Rock Band 3.
Bad.
That is good. Mr. Rock Band 3. Alpha Protocol, Deadliest Warrior, Castlevania. Correct. Okay, 6. All right, Nick. You got O Canada. In O Canada.
I love your chat right now. It's just random numbers, like, with a 30-second delay.
Then NLBOD comes in and is like, what's the matter? Couldn't you be like 6 more closer? Anyway, Nick, O Canada, yeah. I'll give you the name of some indie games developed by famous, well, not famous necessarily, but developed by Canadian indie game developers, and you'll tell me the name of the developer or the studio.
All right. This might make me look like an asshole. We'll see.
Well, I mean, I'm so happy I didn't have this category.
If you get them wrong, I'm not going to assume that you're just like racist.
All right, good.
Okay, question 1. You need 6 to win, 69 seconds on the clock. Let's begin. Oh, actually, the first one is just going to be, because I forgot to make a JPEG for it, DLC Quest.
DLC Quest is, oh my god. First question is already hurting my brain.
I bet Josh knows it.
That's really bad. You guys met him. Didn't I even see him for a second as you?
Yeah, we were playing NBA Jam. He was there.
Yeah.
He's a really nice guy.
He's super
nice.
Oh my
god.
He's probably watching too, no pressure.
Pass.
It's Ben Kane.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Question 2. Don't Starve.
Don't Starve is our friends that have made several of the games that we enjoy. I'm like in a weird place right now. You got to understand. My head's like kind of over the caffeine that I heard earlier today.
I don't need your life story on every question. You just say, I don't know.
But I do know, though.
Then tell me the answer.
I just can't access information right now.
Pass?
Yeah, I'll come back to
it. No, we're not coming back to it. That's a lot of micromanagement for me.
Oh, my God. I don't have time, I guess, so I guess I gotta move on.
That's Clay.
Yeah, I know.
Super Brothers, Sword and Sorcery.
I don't know.
Alrighty, then.
Sorcery is, I'm serious, like, I'm in a weird place right now. I can't think of anybody's names.
This one would be Capybara Games.
Yeah.
Cappy made.
Yeah.
Really? I didn't know that.
Dungeons of Dreadmoor.
Oh, that one I just actually don't know.
Gaslamp Games. Guacamelee.
That's Drinkbox.
Correct.
Thank God.
Fez.
Fez is Phil Fish.
I'll take it.
Polytron.
Even better. Towerfall.
Oh. Oh, I know this one too. God damn it. I keep hitting the same. Oh, okay, I don't know.
This is Matt Thorson or Matt Makes Games. Analog, A Hate Story.
Is that...
I love that while this is going on, there's like the elevator music from Cook Serve Delicious still in the background.
That's good.
Sets a nice little, nice atmosphere.
Mm-hmm.
Is it Amy something?
Amy Pond. Amy Powler.
I can't remember.
That is Christine Love.
Oh, yeah.
The Yogg.
It's Damian Summer.
I'll take it. Because that's right. And Sword of the Stars, The Pit.
I can't remember that one.
Kerberos.
Yeah.
Ding, ding, ding. I think Metacritical might have been a little bit easier than O Canada.
No, yeah. I'm just terrible. Like, I knew, like,
no, no, Nick. That was hard. I got the easier one.
I agree. But that's the thing. You're supposed to go first. If you go that's first, true. You get to choose the category. But yeah, Josh wins 6-3. Congratulations, Josh. We'll be back with another lightning round on Monday. But first things first, we're going to run 3 minutes of ads and come back and play some Spelunky. Thanks for joining us so far, and see you in 3 minutes. I really love using the Cook Serve Delicious soundtrack as, like, break music. It's got such, like, a nice loungy feel to it. Yeah.
Bow, bow.
Down to get the gown to gown to get bound. You know.
I don't know.
You know it.
Oh, you didn't know?
Was that your impression of Michael A.L. Fox? This is like kind of offensive, actually.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah. All right, just so you know.
I'm okay with that.
Yeah, you should be. I'm even more than okay with it.
Why?
It doesn't matter, really.
But I'm confused now.
Doesn't matter what your name is. Make sure to update your game name.
Oh.
You know what? I like seeing in chat that people are like, I didn't know they were Canadian. At least, if nothing else, at least we've provided some insight into the glorious, your glorious neighbors to the north.
Another Canadian dev, Steger.
Yeah, that's true. And if he ever comes out with his game on Steam, maybe he could be in that category next time. I'm just joking, Steger. It's okay.
It got greenlit, right?
It did get greenlit. It's just not out yet, and I'm like,
why?
I think he's a little stressed out over it. You know, people are gonna play that when it comes out, whenever it comes out, because like Goat Simulator, it's silly and ridiculous, and it's got dongs flapping around.
Mm-hmm. I didn't see the list.
What list?
There's a list. The new list of the greenlight games.
Oh yeah, there were 75 games on it. Some noteworthy ones: Catacomb Kids.
Yes. Oh yeah,
Six Sided Sanctuary finally got greenlit. So
wow,
congratulations
awesome.
To Poe
Congrats
for that one.
To Poe for sure. Yeah.
I get this call every day from David Escalante, and I didn't recognize too many more of the other ones, but you know, congrats to the devs. But also, like, I see PR and like they'll complain. They're like, why? Like, Goat Simulator gets all this press, but like all of our other games don't get any press. And I'm like, well, that's because there's like 90 games coming out a week on Steam.
Right.
And Goat Simulator, when you look at it, really jumps out to you. Mm. So
also, PewDiePie played it.
People still would have played Goat Simulator.
Yeah, for sure. I think we're talking about Goat Sim. Because Bear Sim is going to come out, and you know that's going to be kind of like another thing.
Yeah. I wonder at what point the fatigue is going to set in. Even if
it's listed in your video, it's gonna be like a Rock Band type niche for like a while. Like all those like Sims are gonna be funny, and they're in like another. It's gonna be kind of like an influx. There are too many on the market, and they're just gonna be like, well, I could play Bear Sim, but I already have like two versions of Goat, so who cares?
Actually, Influx was a puzzle, physics based puzzle game made in the Unreal Engine.
Yeah, it was. So it's like a ball, I think.
Well, shall we get started with the Spelunky Daily Challenge?
Yeah. Our ads over?
Yeah, ads are over.
Alright.
Tomo, you broke the box!
That's bad kitty.
That is a bad
guilty
kitty.
Guilty of loving it too much.
Alright.
Bad kitties.
I've clicked the daily challenge button, and
me too.
I'm a robot. Shall I press A?
Ready.
3, 2, 1, A. Let's do it.
Work it down.
Yeah. Like that great smash hit song by the Caesars from the iPod commercials. Twerk it out.
Action Scotty's dongs won't stop barking.
Pizza.
Well, I don't even get dongs won't stop barking. Like, I get it. I don't really get it, you know?
You don't get it?
Like, I get why it's funny, but I don't get why it's so funny.
My dongs, they won't stop barking, dude.
All right, so is the fact that it's actually not that funny the thing that makes it so funny?
No, just imagine your crotch dongs. Barking.
Yeah. Oh, okay, actually, now I get it. Now that I think about it that way, you got a good point.
Like, you can't go to bed, it's just like, rah, rah, rah.
The real question is, do you go see, like, a urologist, or do you go see a vet?
Both?
Or do you go see a vet urologist, yeah.
Dong vet.
Dong vet.
Raise your OTI dong vets.
I would appreciate it if you didn't make fun of dong vets. They gave their testicles in the dong war.
I was gonna go there, too. I'm glad you did.
You draft donger.
Yours was better.
Draft donger.
Oh, wow. Classic.
Anybody try to save Tunnel Man and get hit by that bat?
What do you mean Tunnel
Man? Dude, there's like some weird sort of dragons going on.
Yeah, they're chub dragons. You can see underneath their chins, they've got extra going on.
Chub dragons. Chub dragon is what I actually named my testicles. Hey, Arazor says, wow, NL has more viewers than Twitch plays Pokemon right now. Congratulations, we did it.
We did it, Reddit.
We survived long enough for Twitch plays Pokemon to fall further down in popularity than we are.
Yeah.
It's a real
we're
milestone.
More entertaining than nothing.
Yeah, we're more entertaining than just pure entropy.
Than, like, yeah, absolutely nothing.
It's all right, because, like, in its first week, Twitch Plays Pokemon got more views than our stream has in the entire lifetime.
Like, lifetime.
Yeah. So, you know, Twitch Plays Pokemon still probably has an edge on us there.
I'm bitter.
They're edging. That's the thing. You always got to be edging.
You don't always
you shouldn't
have
be
to
edging
be
edging all the time. You're going to give
Nick
yourself a problem.
Me. Yeah, I listened to Nick on the edging.
Nick said don't edge all the time.
I thought he said he did.
No, he Nick, said...
No, if you edge constantly, you're going to have a problem with your balls. You don't want to do that.
Oh, shit, dude.
I know. Just stop now while you still can.
I don't think I've gone too far.
So you're not edging anymore.
Yeah,
no.
You've
just
gone
relax.
Too far. You're not
don't
edging.
Don't do it.
I'm edging.
Nick, apparently...
Just relax.
We might have to have an intervention here.
Don't do it.
I kind of want to kill this shopkeeper. I'm going to do it.
Yeah, I murdered his bitch ass.
I didn't.
Yeah.
Big surprise.
Who's down with OPP?
You know me. Hope the Ujet Eye isn't on like the left side of this level. That'd be pretty shitty.
Yeah, that would be.
Whatever.
We'll never know.
Exactly. Well, we'll know.
It only costs 2 bombs to get in there.
One bomb if you go to the exit, actually. Oh, shit, it's 2. You're right.
Well, you have to get the... Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know what
get
you're
the Matic
about.
Out.
Yeah.
Next floor has hired help on it. Fantastic. Always a pleasure, hired help.
I like that guy on Twitter. He's nice.
Raise your OTI hired helps.
He's way better on Twitter than he is, like, IRL and Spelunky.
Twitter is IRL, Nick.
Oh.
The shopkeeper's a real dastardly dude.
There's not a key over here. I went all the way over.
All right. Well, I appreciate checking.
I wanted the Matic, really. It was kind of actually personal.
Was it really?
Yeah.
I'm going to actually use a bomb for this, even though the shotgun seems way more logical. I just wanted to head that off, because I'm pretty sure chat was going to be mad about it. And they still might be, let's be honest. But hey, the shopkeeper got killed.
We should always be honest.
Yeah, I mean...
Did you kill him, or did Hired Help kill him?
Hired Help died way early.
Oh.
He got a... It's like 4 fucking shopkeepers on this level. Well, one of them is a vault keeper, but I'm using too many ropes is my thing.
Oop, that's not gonna work. That was really frightening. This shopkeeper jumped right over me.
Yeah?
Yeah,
shouldn't
now
have
he's
fought him.
Now he's somewhere underground. So
I'll you're unmanned prematurely.
So eventually.
So I'm gonna ghost this vault. Shopkeepers are dead. Vault's ready to be ghosted. That was really scary.
So I'm neither scared. Of you picked up a Matic, huh?
No, because I've taken the shotgun.
Oh,
with
we have
me.
A shot. Yeah, I used up my Matic.
Loosen up my Matic, baby. Let's eat some haddock, y'all. That was Pussycat Dolls, in case you don't remember.
Is haddock a good one? I can't ever remember which haddock is.
Haddock. Yeah, haddock's a good one.
Haddock's a good fish.
All right, good.
It's no halibut, but it's good.
Oh, yeah, halibut's the one that everyone likes.
Fish is very nebulous for me, a lot of it. Like, salmon, obviously, we know what that's about.
Yeah. Salmon is like in a separate class of fish. You died?
It's like fish steak. Oh.
I fell, and then the man with the gun made me remember I fell, and then he killed me.
I'm the man with the gun. Boom, 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 da, boom. Is it just me, or is this rope curved, Chad? Like, at the bottom, it looks curved. It's freaking me the fuck out.
Everyone's rope's a little curved.
Yeah. Especially if you grip it too hard when you're edging. It's like a natural kind of bend to it, right? Yeah. Or an unnatural bend to it, really.
You shouldn't edge too often.
Yeah, are you saying Ben Cain's unnatural?
You get a problem with your balls, apparently.
Wow.
I didn't say anything about Ben Cain. That guy's okay.
I thought you said bend. It was unnatural.
Yeah, I wish I could remember his name. Damn it.
Well, if his name was Jim West and he was tame in the West, I bet you wouldn't have a problem.
I gotta make sweet rap songs for everybody I know.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, thank you, Chad. It did look curved. I appreciate that. It was vindicated.
That's the one time Nordline will say anything good about his chat.
What do you? I love my chat, just not when they don't love me. How come you don't want me, man? It's the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Oh, yeah.
That show's coming back, man. It got the 100,000 retweets it needs.
Did it?
Yeah.
Are you lying?
Well, I'm not lying, but the person lying? Who did it on Twitter was lying.
He's obviously lying, yes.
Northern lying.
Was he Northern lying?
All right, see? Well, on the same page.
You got it? We're all still here?
Yeah.
Purgatory?
My dong won't stop barking.
Apparently, Nick's dong won't stop barking.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Except when Northern Lion says it.
What's your fucking problem?
I don't know, man.
The key is on level 4, by the way.
Yeah, I'm trying to, like, fight this big-ass spider, but he got me, I'm dead.
Oh, Nick.
I know.
I'm still alive. This is a fairly tough daily so far, though.
Yeah, I died on it.
That sucks.
Fairly tough daily, I'd say. So far.
Like, so far.
Super out of the spelunky loop. Since I gotta play more spelunky.
Yeah.
I can feel for the first time.
She can feel.
I don't know the next words, yeah. ICP.
ICP.
It's kind of cool.
Not really.
Since you've been gone. Huh. That's what's happened since they've been gone.
I lived. That's weird. Shopkeeper basically had his way with me, but I still survived.
At first, I was afraid.
That's a different song, but with kind of like a similar message.
I was petrified.
Yeah.
Thinking I could never be without you by my side.
Apparently that's a big part of it, yeah.
And I spent so many nights.
99.
Thinking how you did me wrong.
Yeah.
Nobody liked that game but me, it seems.
Derek, you in the 99 nights?
Could be fun. I could imagine that being like a boss in Dark Souls 3.
Derek, you?
Fight the 99 knights, yeah.
That'd be a lot of knights in Dark Souls.
It would not be a huge stretch, though, let's be honest.
You know what's a huge stretch? A downward dong.
I don't get it.
It's all curvy because, you know,
it's
you've been
all
edging.
Curry.
Kirby. It's all Kirby, also.
I heard
so
it's
so he
all
sucks
Kirby.
You in and takes your powers.
Yeah.
That's Kirby.
Oh.
Oh, what did you say?
You said curry. I don't know why you're talking about curry, trying to get me hungry.
Why are you talking about curry?
I'm
I don't
thinking
understand.
About a curvy Kirby eating curry.
That sounds pretty good.
Don't humor these people.
Why not?
I was talking to chat.
Oh, yeah.
So
what do you think Brack the Man's doing right now?
Phil Fish and the 69 Knights.
That sounds terrible.
What? I'm still alive, believe
like
it or not.
Oh, no.
I'd probably
get an extra high jump by throwing a rock. No, right?
Nope,
just a shotgun.
Definitely not. I should be dead like 100 times over, but instead I'm still alive. Like that Pearl Jam song, Jeremy. That kid was alive.
I don't understand that song. It just sounds like he says, Jeremy's broken, and then it's just like, yeah, and that's burping. All of it. That's the whole thing.
Jeremy's burping.
Jeremy's
a child with behavioral problems.
He's broken?
So why would you write a song?
No, Jeremy spoke in... Spoken. Jeremy spoken.
Like the...
What do you say?
Yeah, like, isn't that Spokane-y?
Spokane, Washington.
It's Spokane?
I don't know, Ben Kane.
Yeah, I remember Ben Kane.
They rub it in, huh?
Wait, what?
Because Nick didn't remember Ben Kane.
Oh, yeah. Nick, I can't believe that.
I can't either.
Jeremy, for people our age, great karaoke track. Pro tip. Gives you a lot of chance to do that, like, you know, Scott Stapp style, like...
Where you, like, lean your head down, right? And you, like, act really majestic for
with
a second.
With arms wide open. That kind of thing.
Oh, that sounds fun.
Yeah.
You almost did a Metallica there, actually.
You know, the guitar work on Human Clay really doesn't get enough credit. Sorry. It is Human Clay. That was Jars of Clay for a second, but isn't that like a band?
Jars of Clay is its own band. I think it's like
a Clay
Aiken's
band or something. Dude. He's just a regular guy.
Jars of Clay Aiken. Isn't that the plot of Prometheus?
I'm pretty sure that's how Futurama thought about it, yeah.
Jars of Clay Aiken is actually a train song.
That's Ghosts of Jupiter.
No, Ghosts of Mars is that Ice Cube movie with John Carpenter.
That
John Carpenter movie with Ice Cube, sorry. I watched that at a birthday party.
Why?
Yeah, you know, I was kind of asking the same thing. I was pretty much like a
snobby. Do I know the person whose birthday
it
was?
You don't.
Damn it.
I was pretty much like as snobby then as I am now. At like age 13. And I was like, why are we watching Ghosts of Mars? And they're like, could be cool, man. And I'm like, it's not going to be cool. Like, look at the Rotten Tomatoes score. And they're like, what's this nerd talking about, Rotten Tomatoes?
Is there a bear taffy in here? Oh, shit, it is bear taffy. Bear taffy's in my chat. Because he's cool.
What a man.
He's a bear. That's the thing.
Man, bear pig.
So everyone congratulate Bear for being full-time on the internet.
No.
Or just don't, because fuck it. Fuck him, too.
Whatever, man. That's old news.
Moldy news.
Dude, he's got a shirt, and Notch wore it.
Notch wore the bear tabby shirt?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah?
Yeah, that really happened.
What?
Yeah.
Got a bunch of pictures. Just rocking out with a bear tabby shirt.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Super awesome.
Is the black market on this level?
No. I'd appreciate if you stopped calling it the black market, too.
Sorry. The illicit marketplace. the marketplace of dubious legality.
The elucidate place.
Why? Why you gotta bring elucidate into this, really?
F that guy, basically.
All right, well, sorry, elucidate. I guess Josh thinks you're basically a piece of shit for
I don't really like elucidate all of a sudden.
Elucidate's a great man. He updates the docket for me, so I don't have to.
Oh, I liked him yesterday.
Nice. Oh, yeah. I guess I like him today.
Oh, yes.
Why don't you guys like him?
We do. It's just you.
It's me?
Yeah, it's just
you.
I gotta change my attitude.
You do. And maybe your clothes while you're at it.
And your hairstyle.
I get it.
Marketplace of Dubious Legality is on this floor.
Oh, well, they're after you for going to it.
Yeah, that's like an ambulance or something.
Because you're going to the Marketplace of Dubious Legality.
Stop dubiating.
That's kind of legality.
Something wrong
quickly.
With his dubi oblongata.
Oh, yeah.
Remember when it said Majula and we all made that joke a lot? Those were good days.
Yeah, it was Majula. I think what's old will be new again in a few weeks.
Oh, I know.
Oh, it's going to be so good.
Something wrong with his Majula oblongata.
And Norland's finally going to understand what it's like to play online, too.
I know, right?
So dude, am I. I've never done it.
Why the hell don't you people do it online? It's so great.
Because I didn't pay $60 for Xbox Live again. I just said, fuck that.
Oh, dude.
That's actually a pretty valid reason. My reason is just like...
it totally is.
It's laziness. Like,
yeah, mine is totally laziness.
Mine's laziness, but it's masquerading as like, oh, I want a pure experience. But it's really like 99% laziness.
Mine is entirely financial.
Like a lot of laziness has gone into my decision.
There's... Oh! That dude is like the world record high jump holder for the black market.
No, the market of dubious legality.
Oh yeah, for the for the dubious. Plans versus dubious.
I think dubious would be like a great name for a Roman general.
I think it'd be a great name for a WWE wrestler.
Yeah, I was thinking a Sublime cover band.
Dubious. Stone Cold Steve Austin versus Dubious.
I have a feeling Dubious is going to win this one. He's not a gimmick wrestler at all.
Sounds like a heel. It's a wrestling word.
I'm aware of what a heel is, Nick.
I'm not.
I don't even know what a heel is.
It's part of your shoe.
It's for pooping. Stupid.
It's not stupid, it's silly. You
poop out of your heel, you got big problems. You should go to the vet.
What the hell? You can break the crown of the Skeleton King?
Yeah.
I did not know that.
Crown of the Skeleton King.
How do you think he turns into, like, the Lich King?
Well, I guess I'm not gonna ghost this vault, so I feel like a shithead, but whatever.
You feel like a shithead for not ghosting the vault?
Yeah, that's where we've become. That's where we are.
I can't believe you'd be that much of a nerd.
Why do you have to be so mean?
Josh,
any runs under a million makes you a nerd.
It's true. Anyone under... Only real nerds don't get a million.
Only real nerds don't get a million.
That's the right logic. I'm with you. What are they calling on tin cans and string? Wow, really?
Skype call sounds pretty good to me, honestly.
Sounds fine to me.
It sounds good to me.
Yeah.
The day when you mysteriously didn't upgrade or upload the NLSS VOD, that was a day.
Oh my god.
Didn't sound that good.
That was when you dropped that terrible racial slur, Nick.
I uploaded that.
Yeah, Josh uploaded it. He doesn't care about your like professional well-being at all.
So everyone who's interested in hearing his racial slur, go to listen to it. You have to listen to it. I'm not going to tell you when it happens.
Notch wore a picture of that slur on his shirt. I saw it. It was from Minecon.
Oh, goodness. The one in awkward.
Yeah, the one in
Florida.
Orlando.
Yeah.
Like Nickelodeon Studios.
They sponsored it.
Yeah.
I lost in Boston looking for the tea party.
Yeah, that's true.
Never know what I'm in for when I'm in Denver.
Stone Cold Steve Austin's looking for a tea party. He'd be a good man to go to, I guess.
What do you mean?
You think he drinks a lot of tea?
Yeah.
Seems like more like a beer man to me.
I don't know why you would say that.
I feel like I've seen him holding beer before. Maybe I'm just imagining it.
Yeah, as everyone's held a beer before. That doesn't make them beer men. Sometimes they can be beer ladies.
I'm a beer man.
Can you milk me?
Can you touch my beer man? Run away from him.
Steve Austin, right, beer man, an attorney at law?
Badman.
Can we have some context on that little song you just did, Josh?
Yeah,
Nah. I like to keep you guys in the unknown.
Stone Cold Steve context.
Excuse me?
Nah, I don't even know.
Steve context.
Stone Cold Steve context?
Scuba Steve, damn you!
How does Big Daddy rank on your favorite Adam Sandler movies, Josh?
Pretty low.
Yeah, alright, I'm glad to hear that.
Yeah?
Yeah, no, for real.
Why?
But Big Daddy's pretty bad.
You don't like it?
Yeah, I really
don't like it. Not like Little Nicky. That one's
In the paradigm from Little Nicky to Big Daddy, I'm more on the Little Nicky side, even though it's still god-awful.
Who isn't?
Don't try to tell
me. Then there's that animated one.
Eight Crazy Nights.
Yeah,
that was god-awful.
Yeah, that was really bad.
Yeah.
That was when Adam Sandler, he got a big head. He thought he was too big to fail.
Mm-hmm. But he did. He came down.
Actually, I think that movie made a lot of money.
Probably didn't deserve it.
I heard he came down.
Apparently he came down?
Ben came down.
Yeah, you mean he came down to San Francisco for GDC? We are totally going to play Ben Kane's bomb defusal game at GDC. Or at PAX East, too.
Yeah, dude. We're supposed
to play it at GDC, but then we just drank a bunch of Target beer instead.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Target beer.
It's beer from Target, in case you...
I figured, but okay. I thought maybe it could have been.
Was it Target
else.
Brand beer?
Nah.
It's too bad.
It was actually pretty good, surprisingly.
What brand was it, then?
I don't know.
Not Target brand.
It had a big red bullseye on it. I don't know who's that.
I hate you so much.
I like Target brand.
It smells like Updog in here.
What's up, dog?
Yeah, not much. And that's it. That's it, right?
You got it. Man, you really got me good with that one, Josh.
See? I got it. I still got it.
Steve-O never lost it.
Never lost it, baby.
Never, ever.
How's your splendid run going, guys?
Together. I'm trying to get 50,000 gold pieces so I can buy an Ankh.
Don't act like you don't enjoy it.
What's a... what?
For pooping.
No. That's not what I'm doing with that.
I feel like we need more than just that.
I'm over just pooping. I need some more substance in my life.
FTL, I need some more subs.
FTL has come out on iPad, so I'm pretty sure that's gonna like ruin my productivity because I'm just gonna end up pooping for like an hour.
You're not gonna splunk anymore. Point. You're gonna.
Well, I've just been reading lately. Ender's Game was like a 6 or 7 pooper.
You read Ender's Game while pooping.
Yeah.
Dude, those are long ass shits, or you're a fast reader.
I'm a fast reader, but the book's also like 6.9 pages long.
That's not true.
I read like Norman Cantor's History of the Middle Ages while pooping. It took me like 3 years.
Like, what the hell is that?
The shit was like 1,200 pages long.
You're reading what?
Wow, you poop in pages?
No, Norman Cantor's like a overview of the Middle Ages. I've got the Civilization in the Middle Ages.
Civ Rev.
Did he get so mad he just left? Is that what happened?
He's done with you. Had enough of your poop reads.
Did you leave? Because I...
No. I died.
Okay.
I died.
I never know what I'm in for.
I'm playing Denver.
Twitch message received by someone. Wonderful.
You know, I don't want to insult the management team of Limp Bizkit, but if Fred Durst doesn't know what he's in for ever when he plays in Denver...
You can't mess with Limp Bizkit.
He should get better handlers, man. They should say, okay, Fred Durst, here's what's going to happen. You're going to play at this place, and like this is going to happen. But instead, apparently, they're just like... like, the plane just lands, and it's fucking... anything could happen. All hands on deck.
All hands...
or in Limp Bizkit's case, all hands on Drek. It's like...
on OTI Drac.
Hands Yiddish. Up and hands down is actually where the hands go. I thought you were paying attention.
Sorry, my mistake. That's my mistake. I poop and watch NL. You will never believe this, but that's maybe the greatest thing you could ever say to me, except for the people who say, I fall asleep to your videos. Both, like, my favorite backhanded compliments.
Done both.
Never know what I'm in for when I'm in Denver.
It's just fun
to
say, isn't it?
It is. It's good to say, man.
I can't believe... like, you watched the live show in Denver, too?
What are you talking about? No, I haven't seen that one yet. I really should watch the live shows from Denver, because anything could happen, apparently. It's a
in
fucking
Cincinnati,
wild card.
The girls call him Daddy, which means that he's had a lot of sex in Cincinnati.
It's just kind
of
weird, isn't it? Like, in Cincinnati, the girls call him Daddy. Like, where are their daddies?
No.
Probably in Denver, traveling. Getting some shit fucked up.
He doesn't know what he's in for.
Fucked up.
I fuck to the NLSS. All right. Well,
I actually had someone say that as well, yeah.
There was an anecdote that... There was an anecdote that someone, a fan of mine, his girlfriend was going into labor. They obviously knew about it in advance. And they brought, like, an iPad, and then during labor, listen to my video, just because they'd become, like, a routine to relax them, like, listen to my voice and distract them.
Did they name it Ryan?
No.
Wow.
It's okay, I don't want that to be my legacy.
I want that to be your legacy, your rogue legacy.
My Manny Lagasse.
No, it's Emeril.
Yeah, they're related.
Bang!
Bang. Tomo.
Bad Tomo. Tomos.
Tomo. Okay,
really? Bad monkeys! That's bad monkeys.
He's walking in front of the screen. Tomo! Tomo!
Who, me?
Tomo! Yes, what would you like, Tomo?
I want your
beer!
Beer?
Fucking nerd! Stop playing games!
Why didn't you do ghost the vault properly? Alright, please. Tomo. Oh, there you go. Okay, go see Ruka. That's fine. Oh my god, what's your problem?
That's bad.
He wants beer.
Tomo, oh, bad. Okay, I'll bring the Tomo chair over here so you can sit on it.
Bad Tomo chair.
There you go. Okay, Tomo.
Tomo gets time out.
No, he's a good cat. He's just clingy.
It's bad.
Tomo. Alright, here we go. Back into the Spelunky zone. Tomo.
Chat keeps saying you're going to give cat cam. I don't believe you are, though.
One of these days.
Huh.
Right to the moon.
When we get 50,000 Twitch subscribers. Oh, I just got frozen to death and died.
Yes.
That was fast. That was fucking fast.
Feel the pain.
I was having a really good run, and then just died like an idiot. I'm in second right now. That's going to change, though. Who's in first? Oh, some nerd.
Who? We hear that?
Wow.
What the hell?
What happened to him?
That's a bad kitty.
Tomo.
I love the alternate and interchangeable plurals when you talk about the cat. That's a bad kitties.
I agree, chat. It is Tomo throwing. Tomo threw for me there. Don't call him a poop face, though. He doesn't deserve that.
Man.
Okay, now it's getting ridiculous, Tomo. Alright, I guess I'll do another adventure.
Yeah, me too. I'm speedrunning. Speedrunning.
I'm not going to speedrun because there's still like a half hour left, so.
And that's like 69 speedruns you can fit in there if you're good.
That's true. Tomo got deflated. He actually does sound like a balloon sometimes.
Oh, that's so cute. Balloons with Tomo faces on them.
Yeah, can we get. That's our Photoshop for today. Can we get balloons with Tomo's faces on them?
Make sure they're brown.
Wow. Like brown. Goldberg.
No, Tomo, that's bad.
Tomo. Now he went from, I pulled up a chair because he likes to sit beside me while I play, which is really cute. But then he just like walked over onto my chair and now he's just hanging out.
That's not he a wants bad... you to pet him, he doesn't just want to watch.
Yeah, but I need two hands for the controller, Tomo. No, Daddy's at work right now.
Tomo's bad.
Tomo.
He says, why won't you give cat cam?
My god.
He's a very vocal cat. Tomo? You want some pets? Okay, you can have some pets.
They want stickers of Tomo, I think.
There you go. There you go.
I don't know. If we had t-shirts and people got pissed off at us, I think stickers would probably finish them off.
Glow in the dark.
People got pissed that we had t-shirts?
Yeah, you were there.
You were there.
I
were there?
I don't know. I don't remember that.
Yeah. Yeah. It's a dark time in our lives. Tomo. Give us some more meows, Tomo. Each one is worth like 0.5 clout.
No, Tomo.
Tomo.
Don't do it. It's bad.
He's decided he doesn't want to sell out.
That's good.
He's gonna do.
That's fair.
He's only gonna do Dwarf Fortress Let's Plays. With no texture packs.
Oh.
Tomo, you're gonna be happy to know about Goat Simulator. Yeah.
We're like bad kitty simulator.
That's good kitties.
Bad kitty simulator.
Really should just do, because they sleep during the NLSS, like 90% of it. Really should just like put cat cam and pretend it's face cam.
Right.
Be really good.
Wait, what'll be good?
You cat really want me to start from the cam? Beginning of that analogy?
Or
that?
Yeah.
It's like a minute long. I guess, I don't know, I really have a choice in the matter, but...
Hey, I unlocked Purple Pirate Lady for the first time on this save file.
Well, I still don't understand why you have multiple save files.
Hey.
Yeah, me neither.
Doesn't make any sense to me.
I don't anymore. It was until I beat Hell, and now I don't need him. I just use that one.
I don't think you needed him in the first place.
I did.
Okay.
My viewers were pissed because I'd have different save files with or I'd have the same save file, but then I'd play on the stream and I'd get more deaths, and the numbers wouldn't be the same on my next episode of my LP.
You tell me there's like people that are like comparing the numbers, and they're like, they're wait a minute, this doesn't add up.
Nigga's audience it's got some good ones in there.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta watch for that kind of stuff, or they're gonna get mad. It's gonna be bad kitties.
I don't like bad kitties.
I really, really like Bad Kitties.
I like Bad Kitties.
I think it's one of my favorite things Josh has done in a while.
Really?
I really like Bad Kitties.
Oh, Tomo doesn't like it.
That's bad.
Woo. Alright, this is going to be the million run right here.
I mean, technically it's just a South Park thing, but it's still funny.
Yeah, it's like not, I didn't make it up.
We did, none of the jokes we've ever done have we made up, except for Borland versus Borland. That's the most original bit of humor.
Coming to Comedy Central in the fall.
I'm telling you, Borland v. Borland would be the best thing that happened to either Borland ever.
Ever.
The commercial potential of Borland v. Borland can't be overstated. So along with balloons with Tomo's faces on them, can we get like a mock-up of Borland v. Borland as if it was like a CNN-style like hardball show?
I was imagining it looking like the Mortal Kombat character fight screen, where you see the like angry face on both of them and they're facing each other.
No.
And then you can put in the Mortal Kombat codes.
No, it's not like that.
Oh. Thoughts.
Oh man, a giant spider's fucking the shopkeeper's day up. The other shopkeeper came up to help him. I don't like that one bit.
Anubis! Alright, still alive.
It's been an old bis.
Classic.
Have you done that one before?
Snap. Yeah, I think once, maybe.
It's better than old bis.
Old bis.
You see, you think, old bis is gonna make it to the Sugar Bowl this year?
No, I think new bis is gonna be there.
What about old mech?
Yeah, what about old mech, though?
We've done that.
I don't think so, no.
I remember old mech.
Doesn't sound familiar.
I remember old mechs.
Mechanism.
I remember mechanism. We did mechanism a lot.
Let's raise a toast to, like, the fallen NLSS memes.
Memes, you mean?
Memes, I mean.
There's been a lot.
There's only been, like, two or three.
Someone go back and, like, check out, you know, our NLSS Circle Jerk when it first arrived, and let's compare, like, what was going on then to, like, today's stream.
Instead of going back, you could just, like, go back if you want to. But then you'll never go back, so just be careful.
That's bad space, kitty.
So once you go back, you never go back.
To space?
I mean, what is this?
To
America?
The
because the, you know.
Back to the Future.
Back to the Future, I would watch it.
That'd be pretty good.
We're going, we don't even need roads.
Yeah, it would really be good if it was a Happy Madison production, especially.
Yeah, all you need is just like a phone and Instagram and the ability to take pictures of yourself while sleeping. And then you've got the Brack to the Future. That's the future Brack lives in.
Goes on, Brack, Brack, well I'm Brackin' Brack.
I'm Brackin' Brack. Well, Brack.
Duck-a-duck-a-down.
This is getting weird.
I'm Brackin' Brack, hit the sack.
I don't think we should go on with that. I think if someone just tuned into the stream, they could really misinterpret that whole back in Brack as maybe being not okay.
It's like a twofer, actually.
Oh my god, I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, I know.
Tomo doesn't like it, I'll tell you that much.
Bad kitties.
Oh, he's back. Hey, Tomo. What happened? I'm talking
there
about the
bad
shit on
kitties.
My face. I'm just going to leave.
Hey, what was that about?
He's talking about this shit on his face.
Tomo. Tomu.
Alright, I've defeated the City of Gold.
Wow, nice job, Nick.
Anubis 2 is dead.
You were very quietly putting together a wonderful run.
Quietly.
Yeah.
One little voice is calling me, calling me.
That's some more Doug. Some Doug.
Like some old mech.
I don't know why they called the show Doug. Like, his name's Doug Funny, but it's a drama.
Should have been Doug Serious.
Yeah.
You're right.
You're right. That should have just been the name of the show. He could have been, like, a cop in, like, the Tenderloin or something.
Oh, shit.
Doug Serious.
The sequel to Max Payne, Doug Serious.
Yeah, exactly. And he, like,
Doug gets all strung out on heroin.
That's what I was thinking. He takes the heroin, and then he slips into, like, Quail Man as a defense mechanism.
I like that.
Josh likes it.
Adult
so
Doug.
Adult Swim material.
That's Day Bow Bow.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what?
Yeah.
Stay bow bow.
Yippee-o, yippee-a. Where my dogs at? Bounce with me now. Oh, I'm gonna die here. Yeah, I deserve
it. You guys ever watch that, there was like, Hey Dude? It was like a cowboy show.
Yeah, Hey Dude was like the, it's like you're on a dude ranch. It's like Salute Your Shorts, but like on a ranch.
Right.
Hey, and less funny. Hey Dude, lasso the cows. Take a saddle and get the sheep corralled.
That was remarkably good for how short of a time you put that
you.
Together.
Yeah, I'm impressed. And I don't like being impressed with you.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, that's how I know I made it. That's how I feel when I laugh at your jokes, too. I'm like, you did a good job there. Because I have, like, a natural,
like,
minus five.
Looks like we made it. We have a pretty great dynamic. I like it.
Yeah, it's good. Someone in chat said that Doug's the most boring show I've ever seen. So if you could just... Oh, he's a subscriber. Never mind. He's right.
Customer's always right.
Exactly. Sorry, sir.
Whoever thought of that never worked in retail.
Customer is like
very
rarely
right.
Usually wrong.
Businesses super rarely try to fuck you over. Like, when you think about it, a lot of business is actually just deliberately getting fucked over. Like, whenever you purchase anything, that's you saying, like, I could buy this cheaper for myself, but I'll let someone else do it.
Mm-hmm.
Because I don't want to... Like, I'm not going to buy my own cars wholesale. That's a lot of work. So I'll let you handle it, and you'll make money out of it.
Right.
There was a car company that had, like, a problem with the ignition, and they knew about it in 2001. And what it does is it causes your car to just turn off sometimes in the middle of you driving it, disabling the airbags and shit, and, like, your steering and brakes.
That doesn't seem that bad. Just drive only on straight roads. Buyer beware.
Relatively dangerous. And I think something like 13 people died because of this, and they did not realize that, like, they should probably fix that until, like, this year.
Yeah.
So, like, for over 10 years. So, like, that's an instance where they tried to fuck
okay,
you.
Okay, Nick, you're right.
So
in that situation,
to the ignition?
In that situation, the customer would have been right if they had asked for a recall.
Super right. They did actually recently ask for a recall, I think in January or something.
So was it like a total recall or
partial? Arnold Schwarzenegger on Mars kind of recall, yeah.
That was a weird movie.
Yeah, it's not really actually.
Three boobs.
It's like really normal.
Oh yeah.
If I had to describe Total Recall, I would describe it as pretty normal.
Okay.
I don't know why I thought I wouldn't take fall damage there. In hindsight, that was pretty silly of me.
I agree.
I love a good hindsight.
Okay, chat. Yes, I understand that in Canada, we pay too much for telecommunications products. I'm not saying the customer's wrong in that situation. I'm just saying if you're at a restaurant and you're like, hey, they didn't give me onions. Why does the man have it out for me? Then you're like, I asked for onions. Then just relax, man. You can survive
without.
It's like
cooked or delicious.
Exactly. You can survive without onions, or you can ask for them like a human being. Just don't start yelling at people. People are just doing their job.
Yeah.
You can yell at me, though. Yell at me instead.
I was just going to say, except Northern Line, he's not doing anything.
Yeah, I mean, if you yell at me, I can just make fun of you live, so.
All right, this is where I get killed by.
Live from New York, we're making fun of our viewers.
It's a good business model. The thing is, you only make fun of the viewers who don't pay, so it's like a mafia thing.
No teeter? There's no teeter here.
Is there a totter?
This is a no-teeter zone.
Hmm. What Derek's about Skeeter? He's from Doug. Get off that door, you fat piece of lummox!
Lummox.
Excuse me?
Fat piece of lummox, evidently.
Oh, that fucking
am I gonna
fat.
Do this?
Thank you.
I screwed myself. There's no way I'm getting down there.
Big Frog just stood on the exit.
I know!
You just ruined my speedrun.
It's awful.
Oh, yeah, I just ruined my speedrun as well by falling to my death.
I just won mine.
Oh, well. No, beating Olmec isn't really a win, Nick. Sorry.
No, it is.
No.
I almost died in the lava walking through to hell, too.
You might as well be walking on the sun. Oh, you're going to hell.
Yeah, I'm going to hell.
All right, that's allowed, then.
Do it, Nick.
Godspeed.
Thank you. Maybe I'll get the amulet. I hear crowds like to see me get the amulet.
I don't know why. That's like a fan favorite item.
It does.
Sorry, Josh.
I'm not really
It's okay.
Sorry.
Don't be a Josh apologist.
Exactly.
I can't get the amulet, guys.
Don't. It's not good.
Bombs.
No, but I don't have enough bombs physically. I have one bomb, and there's no way I could get into it and then also get it.
Yeah, just don't get it. You don't have to apologize for it. It sucks. NL, we bleed 1,000 viewers because you suck. Oh, I'm sorry. That must be really hard on you. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I hope you don't feel... I hope you feel terrible.
I'm sorry that I've, made your life harder because we're losing viewers.
Glad you're still stuck around, though.
Yeah, much appreciated.
You're the true fan.
Guys, I think we should actually make this right. I think that this viewer should have more viewers.
I'll try to get more viewers just so that people are more entertained. Yeah. I haven't really considered that as like a strategy on Twitch TV, like get more viewers.
Yeah, you just want more viewers, you just get more viewers. Hmm. Listen to that guy, he knows about the viewers.
Well, if you get more viewers, then probably the viewers will be happier and then maybe there'll be more.
Oh, yeah. It's a vicious cycle.
That's why League of Legends is so popular, because they have so many viewers.
I get it.
You know? The viewers bring in more viewers.
It's true, man.
Wait, like, that is actually true, though.
It's like fishing with dynamite.
Yeah, but like,
if you say things...
You don't experience the same because you need the numbers.
No, if you just say things that are true in a sarcastic accent, then it's really funny.
It's true.
That's not true.
It's true.
It ain't no joke, I like to buy the world a cokin'.
Buy them a cokin'.
Yeah, cokin'y. That's what we call it here.
A cokin' hangin'.
Oh, God! I'm dead.
You guys don't have cokin'y, I guess.
Cockney.
Never heard of that.
Cokin'y's it's just a shitty beer.
Oh. No, we don't have cokin'y.
Cokin'y accent.
We have shitty beer.
Yeah, no.
You get the gator from Target.
Natty Ice is literally the lowest rated beer in the world on ratebeer.com.
Yeah, all right, that makes sense.
I love the name of it, though. It's Natty Ice. Like,
Natty
that
Ice.
Just sounds bad.
I don't know. Like, I've had Maximum Ice in Canada.
Yeah, that's pretty bad, too.
Yeah.
That's on the list as well, by the way.
Is it?
Yeah, Rate Beer has like a bottom 100, and Maximum Ice is totally on it.
Oh, sweet.
I had those Smirnoff Ice ones. They just taste like soda.
Yeah, that's a Mike Fox drink.
You get really fucking drunk on those and have no idea.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you'd know because you'd get a stomach ache first.
It just tastes so sweet.
And also, you'd have to make sure that you studied for your 10th grade math test first. you wouldn't want to do bad on that.
I wish I could give you more context, but I can't on the air.
Whoa, okay.
Uh-oh.
Jeez.
Fucking A.
Nick, did you kill a high school age student or something?
Not exactly what I was going after, no.
Alright.
Just press
Nick
undo.
Nick killed a high school student?
Nick killed a guy.
With a trident.
Apparently, yeah. I just have no idea what the range for fall damage is in Spelunky anymore.
It's like a...
T-shaped cloud, yeah.
God, it's totally. A while. It's a while down.
I remember when you did a video about T-shaped clouds.
Yeah, well, I didn't want to, but I
did. You did?
You went along with it.
Exactly. It was easier to go along with it. Wow, I'm like, really terrible at Spelunky now. Always the first run.
You get
run.
To the point like where you just, like, if you take any damage, it's like, all right, I got to restart or kill myself or... and here's where I'm at.
Yeah, I mean, if you don't win, like, the first or second Spelunky run, then it's just diminishing returns.
Mm-hmm.
We're just kind of
once
like,
in a while, I make it to the ice caves.
If you're still here, it's just for the commentary, basically.
Yeah.
What do you
Which
guys...
you shouldn't be, because all we do is we kind of take each other's turns, and we'll say something out of like an Adam Sandler movie, and then someone else will say something
we're
else.
We're going to spoil our method to success. If we ever like lose the ability to do this Twitch stream, I'm just going to write a tell-all book. How to make money on Twitch. Watch these movies. Happy Gilmore, Tommy Boy, etc.
That's it.
Those are the only two.
No, Limp Bizkit and Russia.
Oh, you really need to have, like, a big deposit of Limp Bizkit knowledge.
That's why I'm so successful.
Exactly. It's weird to say, but I do owe a lot of our success to Fred Durst.
Yeah, me too.
We should send him a tweet or something.
Okay.
We'll just say thank you.
Can we just send one to West Borland instead?
I don't talk to West Borland. He's a bird man. It scares me.
It's
intimidating.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You haven't seen the Moscow concert. After you watch the Moscow concert, you'll
I'm
understand.
I'm not going to watch different. The Moscow
You'll
concert.
Understand after you see it.
It doesn't matter what the concert is. I'm not going to watch it.
You should
just
watch
it, though.
If Fred Durst was, like, dressed up as Tomo, I might watch it, but...
I'm just gonna link it to you, like, 70 times on Skype.
Yeah, eventually.
And guess how many people are gonna watch it from that Skype conversation? Zero.
In a moment of weakness, you will watch it.
No.
You'll say, I'm bored, fuck it, I'll finally watch it, and then you'll get it.
Alright, PAX East, we're drunk, maybe.
That doesn't sound right.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, something's off.
Mojave Music says West Borland equals Vengarl. Excuse me, could you cool it on the Dark Souls 2
spoilers?
How did that happen? There's a person named Vengarl in Dark Souls 2?
I think you're right in, about fan favorites. I agree.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Totally my
amulet.
Dude, Jester Thomas is going to be a fan favorite too.
Yeah.
You'll figure it out once you finally meet him.
Yeah.
Tonight.
I'm there. I'm at the land to meet him. I met him.
After you meet him, you will not have trouble in that spot that you're in ever again. Guaranteed.
Did you use his parts, though?
Excuse me?
Use his parts. That helps.
I don't have his parts yet.
Oh, yes. You can also...
I can buy his parts in the next place.
That's correct. Yes.
Go there. Get those. Do that.
What do they give you a bonus to something?
They give me a lot of bonuses.
Nick, sometimes I ask you like, I fell on the spikes. Sometimes I ask you a serious question, and you...
They actually give you multiple types of bonuses, yes.
Multiple types of boners.
That's my joke, I just did that!
My joke or the high joke?
Alright, the high joke then. Try again.
Alright. What time does...
That was perfect, you did it perfectly.
What time? Oh, fuck. I saw this one on the internet yesterday, and whatever. Just play some more NHL.
94.
Nah. I'm not afraid to say it. Even if the Brigade of 90s kids comes after me. The new NHL game's actually better than the classic 94.
DAE.
Exactly. DAE think some video games have improved in the past 20 years? No!
Absolutely not.
DAE Sports.
It's in the meme.
Ryan, have you played Donkey Kong Country 2?
Yeah.
Gross.
How'd you like it? How do you rate those games?
I like Donkey Kong Country 1 more, but that's just because of nostalgia. I think Donkey Kong Country 2 is just like a demonstrably better game.
He's not a donkey or a Kong. Get me started.
He's kind of a Kong.
Kong is the thing the dog chews on. It looks like a red snowman.
A Kong is a guy that thinks he's fly, actually.
I knew him as something else, but I can't quite put my finger on it.
A buster.
Was he known as something else?
Possibly be a buster, I guess.
Oh. Like a mega buster or buster sword.
I see people in chat getting their dongers twisted over the
Get
fact
your salt
that
on.
I play sports games from time to time. It's true. Buy a PlayStation 4 and you'll play sports games too, because nothing else is out right now except for Infamous. You know what? We're going to start this run over. We got time for one more speed run. And that's it.
I'm on the hospital so far, so I'm not doing that well.
Like, I'm not that into open world games. Fuck you, Nick. I'm not that into open world games, but I have Infamous. I play it, and it's all right. And that's cool. But really, I'm like looking at the PS4 store all the time because we just bought a TV. And I'm like, I need something to play on this big TV. And I'm like, shit, man. Guess I'm buying MLB The Show in a few weeks.
Play some Chrono Fantasia with me.
I'm not going to play Chrono Fantasia with you. Kate will.
I don't even know what it's called.
Kate will for sure play some BlazBlue with you.
BlazBlue.
She actually calls it BlazBlue?
I know a bunch of people that call it BlazBlue, and it's just not called that.
Is it actually BlazBlue?
How blue is it? Dabba dee dabba die.
Yeah, on a scale from Dabba to Deeba die, how blue is it?
That's a deepity. Pretty blue.
Excuse me? You never give me a straight answer, Nick.
Yeah, Nick. Sometimes
you
just want a straight answer.
Reset.
So I hooked up the Xbox One and the PS4 to the TV that we got, and then I was like, well, I did that for like one night, and then I was like, might as well hook up the 360 and just play some more Dark Souls 2, so that's what I've been doing instead. And it looks fucking terrible.
Oh.
Like,
yeah, welcome to my world.
Right? I'd always been playing it on my, like, 20-inch computer monitor that I play everything on, and I was like, I don't know what everyone's getting at. This game doesn't look so bad. And then I played it on my TV, and I was like, this shit is old.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, I have a pretty big HD TV, and it's like, look fucking terrible.
Look at this big shot over here. Oh, I got a pretty big TV.
It's
HD.
Why did I say that?
It's HD, and this game that, you know, dozens of people spent months of their lives working on doesn't look very good. Yes, we closed the big merger yesterday. God, look at this guy.
Yesterday.
I never close any big mergers anymore.
Nick, I wish you would just consider closing some mergers.
My fist is gonna
just like for old time's sake, you know.
Guys, I'm not gonna play as other characters in Super Meat Boy. It doesn't work like that.
If you play as Man from Braid, does the time that you rewind come off of your speedrun?
Should.
That's
is
what they got
in this version. Isn't that just the 360 one?
Otherwise, I don't understand why Twin Galaxies Man. Oh, that's probably gonna kill me, huh? Why Twin Galaxies Man has to pour over every frame of the footage?
That was a slow burn, but I love it.
Twin Galaxies Man.
I had to put myself back in the King of Kong again.
But he's not a king or a
he's
Kong.
He's not a donkey or a Kong.
Like, it's a red snowman the dog chews on.
Excuse me? You can chew on my red snowman.
Why is it red?
It's too irritated, man.
Yeah, if there's edging a rash or something.
I think you're still a ball
problem. Wow, that's kind of a personal question, isn't it?
I don't know. You present it in mysterious ways, so I give it, like, X.
Do you think I am Bono?
Sonny? I'm the Bono,
if you're Bono,
man.
You wouldn't be number
please
two.
Please give me food. I'm hungry, too. You are Sue. Please give me some roo-poo-poo.
Yeah? Excuse me?
I don't know. It just happened.
What?
Apparently, Bono is, like, starving to death.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I
hope he's
so. That's what I took from that. I'm not sure if that's...
Make a new U2 album.
Make a new YouTube album.
Featuring Fred Durst and Sonny Bono.
On YouTube.
Good share.
Might be a little difficult to, you know, feature Sonny Bono.
Oh, wait, who's the other one?
He could be on the album cover if you...
Regis Philbin.
Could be Chastity Bono.
Oh, good old Chastity.
Yeah. Chinandler Bong.
I don't get that one.
It's from Friends.
Who?
In Dark Souls.
I know Dark Souls.
Like, Friends is becoming cool to like. This is like...
Yeah, that's like new to me.
Right?
It's my generation.
Because Friends is not cool.
Yeah.
It's just like, it's a sitcom.
Phoebe's cool.
It's probably one of the best worst sitcoms of the 90s. Like, it's better than the vast majority of imitators that came after that were like, dude, these people, they all want to fuck each other, but they don't. And then they do at the end, right? Like, it's... But it's not very good, but people now are like, DAE, remember Friends? Oh, that's from the one with the blah. And it's a bad show. It's got a great theme song.
You want to do another Friends reading?
Yeah, we have to do it on Justin.tv, though.
Okay.
Otherwise, John Carnage will ban us from Twitch.
I'm down.
All right.
Cool.
Do we have an account in that automatically, or do we have to, like, make one?
I think.
You got one?
If I extreme, if I click the Justin TV thing in my exploit, I think it goes there.
I'm sorry, chat. I should address this. I was not calling Chaz Bono Chastity Bono as a joke. I don't know. Maybe I had the order of the names mixed up, but if so, I apologize.
What happened?
The Bono child is... I don't know how to put it politely. She has had it. He or she has had gender reassignment surgery.
Oh.
And I don't know which one is the one that is in the now. I wasn't intending to make an insensitive joke, though. I'm diplomatically trying to tiptoe around this, but yeah. Anyway.
I died by a bat. There's no tiptoeing around that.
Yeah, I mean, if you tiptoe around
bear.
The bat, maybe you'd still be alive. But.
Excuse me?
Yeah, exactly.
No one even subbed. I confused you.
Like a box, confused box.
I see what you did there. Dongs won't stop barking, you know, etc.
Oh, I'm so bad at Meat Boy.
You're not like you're actually like probably one of the top 100 players of it in the world.
Not yet. I still keep dying on the hospital a lot.
Did you not get into the top 100?
No, like 150 something.
That's still pretty good.
The dream is still alive.
I'm fighting, oh, I don't even need this piece of garbage. I'm fighting Old Mech.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is it a speed run?
No. I'm not even fighting Old Mech, actually.
Oh.
So I basically, like, lied to you. Yeah, and then I lied and I died.
So,
you lied because you died.
Why don't we, finish the stream and, give, some pimping of our channel, starting with JSmithOTI.
Sure. Hey, everybody. I am Jay Smith, and I am on the internet. You can find me over at youtube.com/JSmithOTI, twitch.tv/JSmithOTI, where you see live stream in action like you might be watching right now. And then twitter.com/JSmithOTI for 140 characters of I'm out of tea and I died on Spelunky.
That's it?
Probably a little rhyme at the end really brought it together.
All right. Well, let's go to Nick then.
Hey everybody, I'm Rockley Smile, aka Nick. You can find me on youtube.com/RockleySmile, where you can catch a new indie impressions every single day. I do a new weird artistic original or bizarre indie game. Today was Goat Simulator, and there will be other Goat Simulator content on my channel now. Yes, I'm one of those channels. It happened. Suck it. No. come on by and visit. There's also some Let's Plays and some other stuff. I got a Twitter at Rockley Smile if you want to visit me over there, the speedrun fire. And twitch.tv/RockleySmile for speedrunning on Super Meat Boy on occasion.
All right, well, thanks for watching the Northern Land Live Super Show. We're live every Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 3 to 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, 6 to 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And also, we will be live on Sunday for the Northern Land Live Super Sunday subscriber stream. Speaking of which, if you want to subscribe, you can. It's $5 a month. You get the opportunity to play with us on our once weekly subscriber streams. Warm fuzzy feelings for directly financially supporting the channel. Those sweet emoticons that chat will be nice enough to show off. And ideally, once the password system is added into the group chats, there will be a permanent, like, subscriber-only chat that people can join if they want to, but it's not going to inhibit the other people that want to chat in the non-subscriber only chat. In any case, today's subscribers, according to Mubot, thank you very much to BDSB5254, Alpha Fusion, RUA Homestuck, Grispin, Sondrin Jenstad, that's the best I could do, Sondrin Jenstad, Hope14, K-Bag, The Play to Win, JHay2727, Dreamin' in Dog Ears, Cute Little Hardcore Kitten 2, Master Fry Guy. Thank you very much for the subscriptions. Thanks to everyone who subscribed over the course of the day, over the course of the month, and over the course of the lifetime of the channel. And again, a big thanks to those of you watching, and a big thanks to those of you watching, especially without Adblock. You can watch on twitch.tv/NorthernLion if you're watching on YouTube. If you're watching on Twitch, you can watch VODs on youtube.com/NorthernLion. Just subscribe there. And twitter.com/NorthernLionLP for more jokes in 140 characters or less. I hate that your pitch for Twitter has now become the de facto, like, default.
It's a good
true.
One.
It is.
What
good
do you
one.
Want?
That's the problem. It is good.
What? It's like I make up. There's. I get. I every once in a while I have good ideas. Like the up, down, all
pick
around.
Pick it up. Your, yeah.
Yeah. Can I? I tweeted this yesterday, but just to expose it to a wider audience, I was thinking about Nookie in the shower, as many men often do.
Yeah, all the time.
But doesn't the song make it seem like he's yelling at a Girl Scout that came to his door?
No.
It's like she came to the door and she's like, hello, would you like to buy some Thin Mints? And he's
I get it.
Telling her this, like, rambling woman who scorned him. And then he's like, I did it all for the Nookie. And she's like, please, sir, let me go. And he's like, so you can take that cookie and stick it up your yin. And she's like, these aren't even my cookies. Like, they're technically owned by the troop.
Weird. It makes sense.
The Goof Troop?
Anyway.
You need to bring that closer. I couldn't hear it.
No, that's all right. I'll bring you my fist closer to your face, but in any case, why don't you go to twitch.tv/BearTaffy and congratulate him on going live and being best friends with Notch, and we'll be back on Sunday/Monday. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time.
Later.
Later.